Click 98.9's Acoustic Lounge. All right, we've got Christina Perry in the house. Are you here to see her? Do we need to bring some? Is that good? Is that okay? I'm going to stop yapping. Thank you to Xfinity for making these things possible. You're at the Hard Rock. This is Click 98.9's Acoustic Lounge. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Christina Perry. I'm right here. Sorry, I wanted to get out of the way of your team. I wanted to get out of the way of your team.
Can you stand here the whole show?
Yeah.
Okay.
this is Christina Perry. She's on tour with Demi Lovato right now, and she's about to melt your face. Is there anything you?
Melt your face with a love song.
Yeah. Oh, you know, I thought you were gonna do Sweet Child. Is that not gonna happen?
No, not today.
Oh, okay. That was for karaoke. Sorry, it's a different thing.
Different night.
Are you guys ready to see some Christina Perry? Contrary to what we just said, I'm not going to stand here the whole time. I'm just going
to
fade away.
Okay. We're going to do, what are we doing? Oh, yeah. Okay. Were you guys, any of you here last time we were here? Yeah? Oh, okay. Cool. Well, welcome back. Thank you. Excited to be back. This is Emily and Wayne and Johnny. I think everyone should do an extra round of applause for Johnny's outfit today. Okay, sorry, we're silly. We're gonna do a song that that I originally wrote for some vampires, but then after a couple years, I realized a lot of human beings started to get married to it, so now it's about humans loving each other forever. It's called 1,000 Years.
You for 1,000 years. Hello.
I melt your faces. Oh yeah, we're switching. Thank you guys for coming out today. Is anyone coming tonight to the show? Zero of you? Well, that's okay. I'm glad you're here now. Oh, cool. Okay. This is more intimate because we can just chat. Yeah. Yeah. Cool. Okay, so we're gonna do a song that I wrote off of my new album. I only have two. I was gonna say my newest, but that sounds like I have more than two. Yeah, I have two albums. And so the first single off that album, I chose this next song to put out because, well, I picked it for a lot of reasons, and mostly because it was the one that scared me the most on the album, if I'm just being honest. It was just that emotional for me when I wrote it. I actually didn't even think I'd put it on the album, which to me was a perfect sign that it absolutely had to go once I realized that, because I write songs all the time, and it's where I put all my sort of heavy stuff. And so one particular day, I just thought I couldn't write anymore. I had written 39 songs over the course of like 3 months, and I was like, yeah, I'm done. I'm not even sure I like music anymore. And so I just cried for a couple hours, and then normally when I'm crying, I should go to an instrument. So I did, and I wrote this song, and months later, I realized that not only would it make the album, but it would be my first single because it's the one I really meant. And I wrote it about self-forgiveness. It's called Human. I can hold my breath, and I can bite my tongue. I can stay awake for days if that's what you want. Be
what you need. Be your
And I can take so much till I've had enough. Cause I'm only human. So much. You're such a loud little group. Well, this is really fun. I'm glad I got to come here, and this is our last song, but I'm excited to then meet all of you and hug you. So stick around. Yeah. And this is actually my newest single that we're going to play for you. And it's a lot of fun, this song. I wrote it about moving from my hometown to Los Angeles, which at 21, it was actually my 21st birthday. I was very dramatic, and I was gonna go on my birthday with one suitcase and one guitar. And I did that, and I thought it was gonna be really awesome, and it was, but it was also terrifying. And I have a gigantic family, and I left all of them and you know, went out on my own, and it was really scary. And so all these years later, I finally wrote a song about it. And so it's really about courage, this song, because you can go and you can have these ideas and you can want to chase your dream. And then maybe you do chase your dream a little bit here and there, but it takes a lot of courage to keep chasing it until it actually comes true. And so that's what this next song is about. It's called Burning Gold. I'm thinking that we should all be snapping. Do you guys want to snap along with us? Okay, everyone go like this. Wait, Wayne, can you? There we go. Okay, yeah. Oh, it's like a coffee house vibe. Okay, let's see how long you guys can keep this going. Looking for an exit in this world of fear. I can see the path that leads away. Mama never left and daddy needs me here. I wish the wind would carry change. Looking through the window to a world of dreams. I can see my future slip away. Honey, you won't get there if you don't believe. Wish the wind would carry change. I've had enough, I'm standing up. I need a change. I've had enough, I'm chasing luck. I need a change. I'm setting fire to the looking for my ticket to a higher place. I can see my chance begin to fade. One step forward and two back again. I wish the wind would carry change. I've had enough, I'm standing up. I need a change. Chasing that, I need a change. I'm setting fire to the life that I know. Thank you.